This time I'll make it. Not good. That's just what I need. Thank you.
As you have probably ascertained, hacking comm hubs has its benefits. Okaz just jumped in. I recommend evasive moves.
You saying I should run from a fight?
It's all the same to me, but we might get to our destination sooner if you know when to bow out.
Picking up on the broadcast channel here.
The Okaz are a reptilian race with a tendency towards reactive behavior. They are indigenous to the cluster, and the Colonials uninvited guests. Distrust runs deep.
We'll be right back.
What's this mining outfit I'm registering?
Grady and Brandt Prospects. Corporate Beamoth, sole legitimate operator in the demilitarized zone. Their monopoly has ensured unchecked expansion. You will encounter their jump gates and mining drones frequently. Acquiring a taste for cast-offs, by the looks of things. Jump gates are the primary method of travel between systems. These were built by Grady and Brunt prospects for their mining drones to reach areas more efficiently.
Okay, thanks for the introduction. Now you want me to use this?
It is the only way to the next sector, so, yes.
What else can you tell me about this end of the galaxy?
Cluster 34, also known as the Beltagranes, a group of
strange fragments of memories, trying to make sense of them. I had managed to escape. I was weak and ill. My cells were deteriorating, a deadly poison. A cytotoxin. Slow, relentless, eating me away. There was a way to halt its progress, but it would take time. All I could do was set the wheels in motion and await the outcome in stasis. A long, uncertain sleep.
I saw myself again. Dying.
This must be a memory from your original. Apparently a flaw in the transference protocol. The Eterna system was meant to filter such personal recollections.
Wait, what are you saying? My original? I'm a
clone. Yes. Usually this is not realized by limited use copies. The function of Eterna was to pass on operational skills, such as piloting. But it seems that something has gone wrong.
Stop. This is a lot to take on board all at once. Why is this happening? Who am I? Who is my original?
I have no information on that. Perhaps there is a purpose to this aberration which will become clear upon reaching the coordinates given. I have no answers, unfortunately. But I am as curious as you are.